Hello everyone, welcome to Dress My Craft, design team member Jayashree this side. With Valentine's Day around the corner, I'm sharing with you all how to make an explosion box with tons of layering using motif sheet elements from Dress My Craft. But before we get started, do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. To begin with, here I have with me the very beautiful Be Mine collection kit from Dress My Craft. The kit has a 12x12 and a 6x6 paper pad along with a pack of motif sheets. Next, I have here a base for explosion box cut out of a black heavyweight cardstock. I have also pre-cut the pattern papers to 3/7/8 inch squares for my inside and outside of the box panels. I am using liquid adhesive to adhere the pattern paper on the outside of the box first. Next, before adhering the first layer of pattern paper on the inside flaps, I am inking the edges using the Distress Oxide ink in the color Victorian Velvet. Next, I am distressing the edges of the second layer of pattern papers and then inking them with the same Distress Oxide ink. I am adhering the first layer of pattern papers flat using the liquid glue and the second layer using some 3D foam tape for some dimension. Adhering some scrap papers using foam tape too. Now, to embellish the inside flaps, I have here doily die cutouts made using the classic doily die from Dress My Craft and fussy cutout elements from the motif sheet of Be Mine collection. I have already decided the placement of these elements and now it's time to adhere them in their places. I am using some silk thread to add a little more interest behind the fussy cut elements. As you can see, I am adhering some elements using liquid glue and some using foam tape to give dimension. Now, while I adhere all the elements in their places, why don't you give this video a thumbs up if you're enjoying watching this tutorial. Also, the list of all the products is given in the description box below, so do check that out. conventional romantic scene in the center. For this, I am first adhering fussy cutout couple elements behind each other. Then I am adhering a piece of pattern paper in the center of the explosion box. Next, I am adhering some fresh green moss using hot glue. I am now going to adhere the couple trying to adjust it in the green moss using hot glue. Two Eiffel Tower cutouts behind each other too, and now I am adhering it behind the couple, leaving some gap in between them. I am now adhering some art stones in medium and mega size here and there on the moss. Small red roses, a couple of gifts elements, and a heart element. Our very romantic setup is ready with using just fussy cutout elements. Moving on to the lid of the box, I have adhered pattern papers on both inside and outside, also covering the sides. I have created some flowers using the curved flower die set from Dress My Craft. I am going to adhere them on the top of the box along with some fussy cutout flower bunches and the very cute couple element. Explosion box. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial and are inspired to make explosion boxes for your loved ones this Valentine's Day. Please do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already before you go. Until next time, happy crafting. Bye-bye.